How to use the filter shelf in Tableau. In this example, I have a pie chart built, and I'd like to filter this down. Let's take category and move it on to filters. You can choose which categories you want to be shown in the view. Now this is filtered to only two categories. Click on the drop-down on category and click show filter. Now the end user can filter as they like. You can also add dates to a filter shelf. Drag order date to the filter shelf and choose range of dates. You have an option to choose relative date, range of dates, starting date, ending date, or special. Let's click apply, okay. And you can click the drop down on order date and show filter. You have a lot of options with date filters. It could be a slider. Remove this. You can bring order date onto filters, choose year, and you can select years by themselves. Let's show this filter. You can also show it as relative date. To bring order date to filters and choose relative date. So maybe I want only the last 3 years. Click apply, okay. And I can show this on the view. And the end user has the ability to choose exactly what they want to see. Maybe they want to see the last 30 months. When you add measures to a filter, let's bring sales up to the view and choose sum of sales. In this case, I have four possible options in my data. There's 321,000, 158, 294, and 224 in my view. I can filter this and only keep anything over 240,000. You can set this to be a range, at least, at most, or special. Click apply, okay. And I can show that filter on the view as well.